That's it. Well, Clarence here can't let go of his wood. Right on, let's get out of here and go home. Woohoo! Well, Avonlea's a wrap. Guys worked hard. All this riprap's clean. The other side is clean. That whole little grove of trees is gone. The other side is all gone. Did good. Everybody did good. So, tomorrow early morning, we're heading back to Saskatoon. Take care of some residential work. And then on to the next. Everybody have a great weekend. We'll catch you on the next one. This was our dump site for the week. We'll dump whatever is left from today or from this evening. That's it. Old Ty there is happy. Last dump. Last dump, we can go home. You guys got a lot of chips here. He's shy. Clarence, did you chip all this?
I did.
Wow. You're amazing, buddy. It was all pushed up too here. Oscar from the campground let us dump everything here. Just a mountain of chips. That's a lot of cutting, a lot of chips. I thought I'd share how much we were cutting and chipping. It's a lot. Anyway, take care out there.